Hello my sweet team, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, a very warm welcome to you. And today I'm gonna share with you how to make a delicious authentic Ghana WAAKYE. So if you wanna know how to make WAAKYE, then please learn it right here. So these are all my ingredients that's gonna come together to give me the WAAKYE I'm looking for. Here is my rice, my beans, and my WAAKYE leaves, which is known as Sorghum Bicolor leaves. And it normally comes in a long stripe like this when you buy them from the shop. So I cut them into pieces so that it will fit in the pan I'm gonna be cooking my WAAKYE. And here is my salt. So all these ingredients are the one gonna come together to give me the perfect WAAKYE I'm looking for. So let's wash our hands and get started. So first of all, we will rinse our beans and start to boil it. Beans actually take a long time to boil, about 1 hour. So yeah, you have to be patient when you're cooking WAAKYE. And now I check after every 30 minutes and I added some water and then I stir and then I cover it for it to boil very, very well. And now, an hour later, I just took some beans and then I press it. And once it's soft, then you know that your beans is ready. And then you can add the rest of the ingredients together to start your WAAKYE. Here, I'm adding my rice. Some people do it in a different way. Some prefer to add the leaves first to boil, to bring the color out. Some even boil the leaves and then add the water to the WAAKYE. But everyone does it in a different way. So now I'm adding my sorghum leaves and then I'll stir to extract all the color to give me that popping color I want for my WAAKYE. So as you see, after stirring, all the colors are coming together and it's giving me the perfect WAAKYE look, just the way I want it. So it looks so perfect for me. It looks very, very good. It's gonna taste delicious, I promise you. So now I will just cover it again and leave it for some minutes to boil. Now I open up and I can see my WAAKYE is doing very, very well. So I just give it a little stir. And after 30 minutes, I check and I was losing all the water. So now I know my WAAKYE is perfect and you're good to go. So now I just give it a little stir to check if my rice is okay or the texture is as perfect as I want it. If you want it to be soft, then you have to add a little bit more water. And if you don't want it too soft, then you just leave it and you just stir it for a while. And friends, what I normally do is to give it a perfect steam, I always cover it with a neck pin. I'm gonna show you. So I always cover it with a neck pin to help with the steaming. And if you do that, trust me, it comes out very, very nice. So now I'm gonna cover it with my neck pin and then cover it with my lid and then leave it for a while. So after 40 minutes, I check and I stir and I can see that my WAAKYE is perfect. So now I'm gonna take all the sorghum bicolor leaves or WAAKYE leaves from the WAAKYE, everything from it. So now I'm done and look at that. My WAAKYE is done. It's very simple and I hope you all can try it. And it was absolutely divine. It was so good. So I hope you like it. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share. Thank you.